BB Naija reunion show 2021. Dorothy finally revealed what happened to Prido's ship. Prince caught kissing Lilo. According to Dorothy, nothing happened to her relationship with Prince. They only decided to focus more on their personal life. Big Brother Naija season 5 lockdown reality television star and first runner-up Dorothy Bacho has finally responded to fans on what happened to her relationship with co-reality star Prince Nelson. Dorothy and Prince, since after the 2020 BB Naija show, became fond of each other, having initially developed some affection for one another back in Biggie's house. Their fans also made it a point of duty to support their relationship as they usually find themselves on social media shipping and hoping the union sails smoothly. Few months later, the supporters began noticing that the power couple aren't stepping out mostly together anymore. They have also both unfollowed each other on some social media platform. However, during a recent live Instagram session with fans, Dorothy was left to answer too many questions concerning her relationship with Prince. One of her supporters who sent out a question via the IG Live comment section asked Dorothy what happened to the Prido ship, that is Prince and Dorothy relationship. In a response, Ms. Bacho stated that nothing happened to their union, only that they decided to stay a bit far from one another in order to focus more on their personal life.
CB, yeah, nothing happened. We're just focused on our lives, personal lives. Thank you. So nobody's picking up.
Well, there's rumor going around that during the BB Naija shoot, which went down at the end of last month, that it was revealed that Prince was caught kissing Lilo. And you know, Lilo and Dorothy are friends. They've been traveling around together. They are besties. While Dorothy and Prince are also besties. So it was a shocking revelation for Dorothy to realize that a friend, Prince, is having something to do with Lilo. So that really broke her heart and she had to step back. So guys, we're waiting for the reunion show to start fully so we can get the full details of how it went down. Stay tuned to Naija News and Entertainment as we'll be bringing you the full gist immediately it drops.